bitch. There we go. Okay, we go that way. We still haven't went to the junker. Lost crawler. But I don't think you can repair over on that one. Is it worth going there? Alright. Let's just skip it for now. We'll go do the mission. Now we gotta get across the big ass desert. We're getting there, slowly, but we're getting there. Oh, chest, nice. Okay. Ice Fox Zero, what's going on, man? We're getting our ReCore on over here. And it's going all right. It's going slowly, but surely it's going all right. I already maxed out all my items. It's not good. Probably should have went to the crawler. But I said no. Give it to him. Ooh, health upgrade. Oh, lucky I came over here then. Boom. Whoa, what was that? What the heck? Did I get a key for the door? Up here? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Go this way. Let's go to the main mission.
Seth, come on.
That dude's level 20. Okay. I know what we gotta do. Over here.
Bash it, Duncan.
Let's go. Finally. Moving on.
In you go. All right, in we go.
Nice. Finally. It only took like what, an hour and a half to continue the story after finding all those other cores. The Warren. Uh-oh. Arr, it looks like we're heading into a boss fight.
What's up, Violet? Fogger core bite. I'll shut it down. The exit. But how are we supposed to get up there? It's way too high. Let's keep going. Maybe there's something in this facility that will help. Open up, Seth. right direction. Let's find some more cell bots.
Alright. This isn't too bad so far. Platforming's been pretty good. Oh. Other than that,
all this unrefined eternal looks toxic. I hope none of the core bots have been using it.
Got him. Got the baby core bot. Baby bot. There it goes. Easy peasy. Got another core bot. We're almost at the top. Oh, is that it? I think that's it. Nice.
A workbench. That might come in handy.
Like I said, you can't have a core bot without a frame. And the scientist who invented the frame is, of course, your mission leader and chief scientist, Dr. Julius Roldan. Did I ever tell you how he and I met? It was the first mandate conference for all the research groups around the world working on the Dust Devil crisis. There were hundreds of people there, and Julius just happened to sit next to me. He told me he liked my Robbie the Robot t-shirt. And then he cracked...
Broken head.
Crazy joke about robotics researchers and their armies of killer robots. He was outspoken, ambitious. The exact opposite of me. I felt like a geek hanging out with a rock star. But ever since that day, Julius was more than my colleague. He was my friend.
So that audio log cut off the... the main story audio. That's weird. Usually they would, in games, they just shut off the audio log if you're, you skipped ahead. Oh God. Shouldn't have jumped in like that. So there's a robot I gotta find. Okay. All right, we're good. You're lucky I got my health upgrade on early. Like I found all those health containers and then got my health pretty good, I would say right now. I haven't been dying too much. There is a couple of chests I left behind, though, in here. But I'm guessing we gotta go back out the same way. So, we'll probably come back for that. Got you, bitch. Alright. It's getting easier though. That I've been tweaking out my guys and stuff.
Let's see what we got.
Got another perk. Here we go. Jets. Jets. Whoa. What do we got? A jetpack robot coming up? Because that's what I need. A little extra boost. Yeah, see, there's a chest here. There and there. You can always come back to dungeons, though, so. It's not a big problem. And most of the perks you gotta. Like, most of the stuff you get is, like, blueprints, and you gotta find perks to even make them, so. Not a big loss if you kind of leave a couple blueprints back, but. Where's my... There he is. He wasn't doing any of his attacks. Yeah, that guy was tough. He would not go down. Okay, hold on. I gotta check party chat for a second. One little bit here, guys. Double check who's in chat. Rob. Oh, Rob's in here. He's doing Hitman.
Refining Eterner isn't easy, There would never be enough of it to fuel all the Corbots we wanted. Shortages were inevitable if we weren't careful.
Dead. Oh, I can't see. This one's tricky. There we go.
Another flyer part.
Okay, one more part to go. There's a chest in here somewhere. Ah.
Like another cell bot got scared out of its socket.
Thank you. Oh.
What have we here? Yes! We've got everything we need to make a flyer. There was a workbench back where we found the first part. Let's go, guys.
Alright, looks like we got a boss fight. I got like stunned and then died instantly.
To make a flyer. There was a workbench back where we found the first part. Let's go, guys.
F Ratner. Ow. Wow, what is going on here?
just... Yes! We've got everything we need to make a flyer. There was a workbench back where we found the first part. Let's go, guys.
Okay, we got him. I have a maxed out inventory, I can't carry anything. Can get rid of Duncan. Swap isn't permanent. Okay.
Looking good, Duncan. Now we can fly up to the exit door.
Oh, it's achievement. Ready to take off. Oh, it's a hover. Oh, Duncan killed me.
You got me.
There we go. Okay.
that's a big gap. But we should be able to glide across. I got a bad feeling about this. You got me, Duncan?
Oh, another boss?
But it's not gonna work.
Oh God. Achievement. Collected 100 cores. There's a lot of guys here. Yeah, got him. Barely got him.
This way to the E Tower. Come on.
Achievement. There we go. Done. Alright, I'm back. Let's see where we gotta go here.
Dust Devil. When your mom got infected, she wasn't afraid of dying. She was only afraid of leaving you. Now, I told her not to worry, that even if something happened to me, I'd make sure you had someone to look after you. And that someone was Mac, the dog you always wanted, just without any fur to trigger my allergies.
Go in the Eden Tower.
Her concern was the catalyst for my core research. Sometimes your own desire to do something...
Achievement! Reached Far Eden Tower.
Turn Far Eden into the home that was promised to all of us. Look! Victor has misled you! When the other ships land, he will be punished!
There are no ships.
That's a lie. There are dozens of ships in orbit. My father told
me. There are no ships. I destroyed them long ago. There are no more humans. You are the last.
No. That's not true. There is another, and we...
There's Bree Loom. Haven't seen you in a while. Kai's dead.
Your friend is dead. You are alone, and Far Eden belongs to me. Give me the prismatic pores.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right, I knew it would be you.
I'm not alone. And we're taking Far Eden back!
Uh-oh. I don't think it is the end of the game. I hope not. But I am underleveled a lot. I never upgraded my guys yet. I should probably go back.
You ready, Violet?
Let me upgrade my character, and then we'll see if we can take on the boss. Yeah, I've been getting better from my cold. Like, I'm still on antibiotics last couple days, and hopefully should be good. Still some dry coughing and mucus, but that's about it. I think it's clearing up. All right, let's go to the crawler. But yeah, I took like a good 2-3 weeks off because I was just so sick. Had to call in sick a bit. Wasn't gaming at all. Couldn't do anything. Okay. Let's tweak out these guys.
Perfect.
Nothing good. Yeah, finally back on. I'm trying to mop up ReCore, and then I got XCOM 2 on the sales there on Black Friday. Might check that one out later.
Okay. Done and done. That did it. Bingo.
There, he's pretty tweaked. Now the dog. Gotta tweak the watchdog, right? You're buying a new 3DS? Oh yeah. You're gonna get Pokemon, Sun and Moon. Double up. See what we can tweak here. Nothing there. There's DMart. Did I get your Facebook mail? I don't know. Haven't been on it. Look at that. That looks tweaked. Achievement. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Don't know if I got any headgear for that guy. Yeah, I can't build any. Time to tweak him out. Bree, you got Punch Club for free on Twitch Prime. Is it any good? A fun little game. Oh, that's good. It's good that they're giving away some games and stuff to check out. I'm just tweaking Seth full on right now. Okay. There we go. Yeah, the spider, I'm tweaking out. I'm wondering if I should go back and fight that guy now. See if I can handle it. It says you need to be level 20. I'm not level 20. I was trying to beat that guy right off the bat. Might have to do a dungeon. Level up our guys some more. I can try taking them down though. Let me get another shot at him with the robot. I'll bring out Spidey. And then he has all new armor, so we're gonna see if he's any good or not. I'm like level 17 or something. So I'm like 3 levels off from what I should be doing this. I probably don't got enough health either. If not, we'll have to go do a couple dungeons and get our guy tweaked up.
Give it to him.
Not the fire crap. What was that?
Let her rip.
Yes, I did it. Holy crap. I should not have been that guy.
Maybe. At least it won't belong to you.
Oh. Hurts racing on that one. I don't know how I did that.
We've got to get to the top of this tower and activate.
And I didn't really take any damage other than that one hit.
Storms will tear Far Eden apart.
And stay down. Achievement unlocked. I think it was because I upgraded the spider. He took all the beatings for me. He was taking hit after hit and did not go down, so that was good that I upgraded. He's pretty cool looking too.
But I will be long gone. And hiding in plain sight. After months of testing inside the foundry, I have a
insert
scan.
Core. I need one core. I can't get in. Once the incubation process is complete, I can't get in. I gotta go back to the open world and do another side quest.
The mandate won't be able to find me there, not until after the storms are gone. But by
that
then,
sucks. I'm one core off.
A century and a half from now, Far Eden's transformation will be complete. I will live to see it, one way or another.
Victor is worried about me. Without him to maintain my crawler, what if my cryotube malfunctions? He's right. Any catastrophic failure would be fatal. But I told him, we must do whatever it takes to protect.
It was a calculated risk, putting so much functionality into damaged or removed. Terraforming.
Can't ride the machine here.
Back to me.
I gotta somehow go back to the open world here. Okay, I'm gonna have to fast travel. Hold on. There. Sometimes the fast travel can be a little bit hard to read in this game. Sometimes it tells you can fast travel on spots, and then sometimes it other spots look like you can go there, but you can't. So there is one core right outside of the crawler here. I can grab it and then we can continue on there. I hope I got the flybot with me. If not, I'm gonna have to go put a core back into someone else to make him fly. You never played this because it's on PC. It's on like the Windows 10 store app thing. That's like crossplay. So you can just purchase it on the Windows Store thing. It's not on like a Steam though. Okay, we got the right guy. Ooh, Windows 10. You don't have it. What happened? Yeah, there we go.
Open sesame. Let's fly. To me.
Yeah. Like, those are ways again, cores. There's, oh, I need the monkey now. To break through that to get the core. There's different kinds of cores. There's, like, the key cores that unlock doors to move on, and then there's towards the upgrade your guys off enemies. So I gotta go switch the spider out for a monkey. So I gotta go back to the crawler. And then I fly up. I pull out the monkey and I break that rock up above, and then I can get a core. One of the key cores, chromatic cores that you need. Alright. Let's see here. I gotta get rid of Spidey for a bit though. Or I can get rid of the dog. What the hell? Frame level requirement 20. What the hell? How am I gonna do this? What the hell? I took the core from Duncan, but now it's saying I can't put it back. Frame level requirement 20. How am I going to get both of them up there? Let me just... Achievement, I switch cores. So Seth is the flying robot. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get another. It says scrap. Oh, wait, did I just make one there? Hold on. Okay, there we go. So that means I got two of those, but one's a lower level. Mac and Duncan. Yeah. Yeah, that was weird changing the cores out, but I don't know what was going on there. Mac and Duncan, it's what we need. So I guess you can make like other characters, but different build outs, or it looks like, but some of that shit was lower level than what I was making. Now, if everything worked, we should have the monkey and the fly guy. Then, if I want my spider back, I gotta go back and pick him and add him to the group again. They should have just put a spin wheel on, like you hold down the right bumper and just pick what robot you want instead of going back every single time the switch out. So there's that guy, and then there's that guy. Oh god. Whoa, it's glitching. There it is. That's the core we need. Now we can move on. These are the key cores right here. Prismatic cores. Yep. Yeah. 20 out of 20. We can now go to E Tower. And I got all the collectibles in this area, so that's done. But, Bree, have you been up to anything else? Any new games? Call of Duty do? Got your Battlefield 1 on yet? Okay, I gotta switch out. I'm gonna delete that one robot, because I don't need him. There we go. Now I'll junk this for now. Let's keep tweaking Seth out. Why not? A lot of Battlefield 1 and Overwatch. Oh yeah. Yeah, they're good. All the DLC's coming out soon too for both of them. Or I think Overwatch is already out, right? Yeah, I have to figure out. I'm just gonna take the spider and the hover for now. Cause my Spidey Man's tweaked. I have a good PC. I just gotta get a better graphics card. That's it. Once I get that, then I'll be set. Maybe for Christmas or something. And then, Bree, you're gonna donate me the Vive Oculus for free over Twitch. Right? Is that my Christmas gift from you guys on Twitch? You got me the Vive and the Oculus. New video card. 10 gift certificates off the Microsoft Store. Alright. Well, I could have fast traveled from there. What was I thinking? There is some stuff I can probably get, but... we want to go back here. Because then we're going to open up that a bit more. Okay, I gotta go back here and we gotta sit through another load, couple loads. It's gonna be like 2 minutes of loads right here. Cause I gotta go through the fast travel robot. You got the 1070 for your computer for Battlefield 1. And, but it's running it all right, running it perfect, or what? Because that's what I need. 1070 and I'll be set. But I think in mine though is a GTX 960 though. I don't know if that's too good or not, but
hey, Violet.
I could probably run some decent stuff. Okay, we're gonna go see what's in the new area. It's running silky smooth. There you go. 960 is enough. Yeah, but you can probably crank everything. You can probably crank everything though on your 1070. Mine would be dipping. Mid dip frame rate. God, I need it to be on Ultra 4K. Where is it? Okay, here we go. 20 cores. Is this gonna be it?
Get in there.
Yeah. Probably get some Overwatch going, right? Steam sale. Floor one. What is this? Yeah, I'll do some testing out and see if I can run some stuff on the PC though. I can do Rocksmith, but sometimes Rocksmith is chugging. I don't know. It's just the program or I put too many songs on that, but I don't know.
Victor. What has he done to the E Tower? This can't be its original design.
We're going the Tron right now. It's like Mario Galaxy all over again. Perfect time to buy Battlefield 1 and Overwatch. Yeah, they're both on for, what, 40? Dirt cheap. Real dirt cheap. Overwatch is 35 now. Whoa. I knew you were gagging. Now we gotta fight. Holy crap. Hopefully we get a checkpoint. I should have probably leveled up. I'm like level 17, everyone's 18, 19, and 20 in here. I'm way under leveled for doing this shit. Cat, we're doing all right. Oh, we just did that.
Okay.
Yeah, that wasn't too bad. It's getting harder though. Starting to wonder if I'm actually ending the game, going over here and skipping, like, leveling up. Oh, that guy can only be shot from behind. Shit. Got stun locked. Can't do anything when you're stun locked, and you can still take hits. Fire. At least the checkpoints are pretty good right now. Not like a full restart. Jumping through all the hoops again. And I'm dead. I'm dead. Lost all my health in like 5 seconds into it. I should have upgraded. Jesus. Got a hunting challenge complete though.
Give it to him.
Got ya. There we go. Tell me that's it. No, it's not. Crap. I sent the big ass monkey guys. And the super heavy. I'm just not even leveled for this. Oh, I'm getting double fired. I just got pinned in a corner. Couldn't even move. Oh my god. Get my ass kicked in here. Again.
Open up, Seth.
I don't know. I don't think I have enough experience to do this one. I'm still only level 17 and it said you gotta be 20. Spawn kill, basically. Spawn kill. Just like that. Once I start taking hits, it's over. There's nothing I can do to get out of that. And then when you get stunned, you have to wiggle out and it like... There's like not a good pop-up. So like, sometimes you don't even know you're stuck. That and like that. I think the monkeys were the last ones, but I don't know, man. I don't know. I did get a level up though, so I am leveling up. I'm 19. So I got a level 19 weapon. This will be a lot better now. I guess I can keep grinding. I didn't really think about it. You could just grind this area over and over. And you could just keep leveling up. That's what we gotta do. That's what we gotta do. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I think the level up is actually helping here. The damage is going up. Oh god.
Do it.
As long as I can stay out of the way. Take out a couple of these guys. Like that. Fire, once you get hit with that fire, you're stun locked. Take his ass out. Just like that. Never mind. We're good. No, we're not. Okay, we might be good now. I accidentally did the one shot on the monkey man. So this is good. This is good. We're doing good. Hunting challenge complete. Oh, we did it. I can't believe I did that. There's level ups, help me out. Grind that out. So we're good. I thought we were gonna be stuck there for a bit. Oh shit. Oh god. No. We're doing all right. This isn't too bad yet. Picking up the speed now. Ooh, there we go. Easy peasy.
This has only just begun.
All right, up we go.
Oh, we got our fast travel unlocked. Oh, why did I do that? I thought it was gonna save the thing. It did save it, but oh boy. I didn't think it was gonna fast travel me out like that. But that was like, what, E1 lobby? Okay, here it is. Oh, Ascent Tower, okay. Oh, okay, I get what's going on here. So this will lead me past all that I finished, floor one, and there's like 7 floors to this building here. Yeah, so here we go. Oh, this is where they stop you. Okay. So I need 5 more cores to get in, and they're saying you gotta be level 22.
Gotta go back outside and find some more prismatic cores.
So that's where they make you go back to do all the dungeons and stuff. I get ya. So we're gonna need like 25 cores to go to the next floor. We're gonna need like 30 for like the third floor. 35, 40, who knows, they might even jack them up to like 70 or 80. You gotta go up. Oh man, alright. Alright, so yeah, like this one will be... That will be 25, this one will be like maybe 50. Could go up to 100. Alright.
You ready, Violet?
Gotta go get 5 cores, so guess we can go do a dungeon. That's a level 25 dungeon. I haven't explored out here. I could always go check what's out there. Proving Grounds, level 16. That one would probably be a good one to go. See if I can go to that one then. Missing 4 in there. Really? Let's go to that one then. That would be 4 cores right there if I can do it. Then we don't have to go looking for another one. Well, shit, this is gonna take a while then. Because if they want you going for all these cores, it's like you might as well go freaking do that. Just stock up as on like 40 of them and then go back to the damn tower and maybe do like 3 or 4 of those doors. Okay, let's see here. Doesn't show any cores in this one. Oh, what the hell was that? Prismatic core, but it's... Huh. That's weird. It's like, it said there was 4 cores missing down here, but this is like the starting area. Don't think there would be anything left over here. Hey, legit Rush, what's going on, man? Yeah, this was early on stuff. There can't be any cords left here. Hey, Bree, what's going on? Welcome back. Yeah, so I guess just go in the open world. Because I don't know what they're talking about for cores down here. Doesn't even show them. Unless there was one up there. It's all blacked out. I don't know. Could be something up there. Is it worth going? I might check it out just for now, just in case there's something there. If not, I'm never coming back here. Maybe I have to dig it up? I haven't seen spots. Oh yeah, there's some spots here. I don't have the dog with me. I don't got Mac attack on my side. Audio log.
They discovered Far Eden. They called it a new horizon for humanity.
But it's like straight down here. There might be an area I haven't checked out.
I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team, and I knew.
Okay, there's something up there shining.
Since you were little,
oh, okay, here we go.
We did was
never mind.
About how incredible it would be to explore other worlds.
Oh, there we go. It didn't show that on the map, though.
Just like your mother.
Maybe I gotta start double checking.
A little reckless. Earth was too small for her.
I'm gonna have to go switch out for the pooch. There's one.
Too small for you too.
All right.
What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even though we'll be far apart. Test my new.
All right. I wonder why it doesn't show me shit if I've already been in here.
If we succeed, we won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship.
I don't got the dog with me. I got the glider guy. I got this. Whoa, what is up there? I got this guy.
Time to fly, Duncan.
Oh, whoa. What? Sorry, the Xbox was tweaking out. You gotta be close to cores. Okay, let me go this way and see if I can find some cores. How do you get that be right back screen thingy? That's just built in on the Xbox One, which anytime the guide pops up or anytime I go check messages or parties, it will show that screen. It's alright. The Twitch app is alright, but sometimes it's not as good as PC though. Shit crashes all the time on the Xbox One. I wish it would just always stay on the game instead of pop out to that be right back message, you know? Just always stay on game, even when you're just looking around your messages. Cause like, when the Kinect messes up, it starts picking up voices for no reason. It's a hassle. Kicks you out and stuff. I don't see any cores. It still says there's some, there's gonna be three more left in here, but I don't know. I don't know where they're hiding it. But again, like when I stream from the PC, don't have any problems really. And I use XSplit and it seems to be fine. It does the job. I might head out of here and actually go to a legit dungeon here.